Can y'all hear me? Y'all turn it up so they can hear me. Turn it up so they can hear me. Glory to God. My dad, I wrote this song. I'm dating myself, but I wrote this song like 22 years ago. I wrote this song 24 years ago. Okay, 25. It was a long time ago. It was at the worst time of my life. And I was asking myself, Dr. Branch, what am I going to do? People probably won't invite me to preach, and they probably won't invite me to sing. And turn it up again so they can hear me. Can y'all hear me good? No, they still can't hear me. Could you hear Bishop Morton's mic? Okay, give me that mic. They gave me my own mic. Y'all hear me now? They told me I was special and gave me my own mic, but you know, the Lord got a way to keep you humble, amen? This was the worst time of my life. I said, you know, I'm not going to be able to sing. Nobody will invite me. I won't be able to preach. I had really just started really preaching. And I was asking the question, what am I going to do? Lord, what am I going to do? I didn't finish school, so I couldn't go and get a job. You know, not to take care of myself, Bishop Williams, what am I going to do? And I heard these words, praise is what I do when I want to be close to you. My grandfather loved this song. My dad asked me if I would minister this song a little bit today, so I'll sing a little bit. Can we have church for just a minute, y'all? Come on, I need somebody, wave your hand and just open your mouth and give God praise in the room. Listen, I'm going to tell you, my family going to need this praise about 2 weeks from now. Come on, just open your mouth, wave your hands, and give God praise. There it is. There it is. Fill the room with it, brethren. Yes, Lord, we honor you, and we give you praise. And Mother, we believe this is the praise that's going to sustain you in the days to come. So we raise it. Praise is what I do when I want to be close to you. Everybody say, I lift my hands in prayer. Paul said, one without wrath and the other without doubting. Y'all sing it, say, oh my circumstance. You know it, sing it. It doesn't even stand. Well, my praise outweighs. At all times, y'all sing, say, I vow to praise you. When you gonna do it, family? Through the good and the bad, I praise you. Whether happy or sad, whether happy or sad, and they told me that your sound, even though it leaves your mouth, it never leaves your life. That when you open your mouth and you release your praise is still living in the atmosphere. Somebody open up your mouth and shout right now. Praise is what I do. Yeah. Even when I'm going through, I worship you. Somebody said, man, you strong. Well, it's my praise at work. No man. Come on, somebody declare it. Stand a chance. Cause my outweighs all the bad. So I vow to praise you. Family, through the good and the bad, I will. that's keeping me alive. This how I'm gonna get through this without losing my mind. It's water. Come on, we're going to take a praise break right here. We didn't have a lot of talking and a lot of reading, but we ain't had a lot of praising. We're going to take 2 minutes and give God the praise he deserves for allowing us to live in the dispensation of Bishop William Murphy Sr. I need somebody to praise God. If you know, if it had been for his ministry, you would still be a heathen. If it had not been for his ministry,